Hello everybody, I am Cosmin and I am back with more Star Trek Online. Let's go. We're finally done with this. So. Hey there, Scotty. I saw that. Sorry.
The right tool for the right job. Honestly, making the adjustments, but I don't know if I've got enough time. You can't change the laws of physics. The trial of energy levels keep rising, and sensors show the plastic comet is delaying. Modulating the shield is not going to be enough. Something needs to be done about that comet if we're going to live to see the morning.
Yay. Off we go!
Ah, a ship from the House of Duras! I am Captain Bavot, son of Bavot, and leader of my house! My brother died due to Duras' treachery. I will avenge his death with the destruction of 100 Duras ships. Prepare to die!
Fine. Come on. Fine, I'll finish you up. Wait, what? Why can't I use my weapon? Why can't I use my weapon?
Come on, that's it.
neck. Why can't I use my weapons again? Damn it. Let me use my weapon. But nothing happened. I might as well get blow up. What the fuck? Is this some kind of bug or something? Come on, I am pressing the button, but apparently now my character doesn't want to fight. Well, I don't give a fuck. See what I mean? I'm pressing square, nothing happened. Come on! What the fuck? Dude, I don't get it. And let me press the button. And thinking nothing happened. So I defeated. Well, I wonder why. Surely has nothing to do with the fact that I was pressing the button to fight. My ship wasn't firing. Okay, let's respawn. There you go, see? But this time, my spaceship can shoot. There you go. This time I can actually fight back. No. Not fucking again. God damn it. It happened again. For fuck's sake. Damn it. Whatever. Just kill me again. I am pressing the fucking button. It must be some kind of glitch. Whatever. Oh, I just kill me already. Just kill me. There you go. Like, for some reason, I'm not able to shoot. Hey. Way. Hopefully, I can still shoot. So come on. Okay. There you go. Okay, good. Good. Yeah. fuck is going on? Here I was, trying to shoot down this guy. Damn you! For some reason, no matter how much I press the button, I can still grab shit. Come on, I'm pressing the button again. I am pressing the fucking button!
Thank you.
Oh, there you go. We got our hands on some gas. Another attack. There you go. Ooh! And I got a trophy! Let's see. What is this trophy? Nice.
If you are receiving this message, then you and your crew have completed your mission. Driffin's Comet is destroyed, and the Davidians are no longer a threat to the Federation. You've done well. And to prove that I'm not the immoral monster that some make me out to be, I'm going to help you. When you last docked at Deep Space K-7, I had some modifications made to your vessel. One of those is the addition of a Borg temporal node salvaged from a cube in the Batron cluster. Set to return you to our time. Congratulations on a job well done. Drake out.
Aww, I like you. You think of everything. Well, back to the future. Get it? Ah, it's so fun to make reference.
Excellent work. I knew I could count on you. The disappearance of Driffin's Comet in the 23rd century will be a scientific curiosity. I have taken steps to suppress information that might reveal our involvement, and I trust that you and your crew will refrain from telling stories about what happened here. After all, we're getting along so well. One thing I hope you'll take away from all this is that any opinion you may have of the immorality of so-called rogue elements like Section 31 is a bit naive. Contrary to popular opinion among some Starfleet officers, we do not spend our days plotting evil and committing random acts of villainy like characters in a bad Hollow novel. We protect the Federation from threats. Thanks to you, the Davidians are no longer on that list. If you think about it, everything we do is to preserve the freedoms you so enjoy. You should be grateful. Drake out.
Yeah, when you put it like that, I no longer like it.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Yay. We pick up my skill. But I don't want to have anything else to obtain. Now. Thank you.
Starfleet Medical has analyzed the reports of the attacks on ship and stations near the Klingon border, and they've noticed something. All of the materials that the Klingons and Gorn were stealing are associated with genetic resequencing. We think that they've started a new augmentation project. We need you to go to the Korvat system in the Beta Quadrant and meet with Chirurge and Petrel. He is one of the Federation's top medical researchers. He should be able to tell us more about how far along the Klingon research program might be and what they can do with the supplies they've stolen.
Okay. Let's do this. Oh wow. It's really far away. Into the darkness, I guess. Which means I won't be able to get there in time. So, yeah. Please, everyone, like the video, subscribe, comment. You know what I mean with this thing, and see you all on the next video. Bye-bye.